Today we're going to show you how to change power levels on the GT diesel. And this will work for all the diesel applications except for the 2011 and newer Duramax diesels. They are not shift on the fly. With the engine running, whether you're driving down the street or sitting in a parking lot, all you have to do is press one of the two buttons on the right and you can change it that quick. If you want to go back up, and it's that easy.